butterflies on the ground there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. So this is Panther Meadows, and it's now August 7, 2023, and it's great to see that it's still so much water flowing. Oftentimes midsummer it gets quite dry, but now there's plenty of streams, as you can probably here, and even here the path is wet, so that's very unusual. That's a good thing, it's a good sign. We had a really long winter with a record snowfall, so I bet all that snow is still not flow down the mountain. Even over years, the mountain may be clear of snow by this time of summer, but now, no. I won't go there, but you can see there is water flowing. Yeah, it's great. The sound of the water, that's quite unusual. I mean, in August, if you come here just after when it first opens, which is typically first or second week of June, it may be like this, but not in August. So, perfect. Yeah, I noticed many butterflies this time. What are they? The monarch butterflies? Reddish brown. So here's a bit of a climb. Show this. You see this quite frequently. The trees are completely twisted. You see how it is twisted? Let me see. Some better lighting. I don't know if it grew this way or something happened to make it twist and consequently die. But yeah, many times when you see dead trees, they are twisted like that. And when you look at just the regular living trees, I do not recall ever seeing one being twisted. So what's behind that is a mystery for me. Yeah. See, even here, water flowing. That's great. It's really wonderful to see. So this year the meadow is very lush and green. Seems each year it gets a little cooler. This year definitely cooler than previous years. Look here. Yeah. Many butterflies again. Many butterflies. Oh. Hello. There is the spring. Hello. Many butterflies today.
I know, it's amazing, and they're all different. There's monarchs, and then there's these blue ones, and red and orange ones.
I normally don't see many butterflies here.
They're beautiful. I've never been here before, but I was like, oh my gosh.
Yeah, I live here, so I'm... Yeah, but...
What a blessing.
Butterflies
so is really unique.
Yeah, it is. Yeah, and also it's so lush. Normally it's much more dry, so you come at a perfect time.
Here's another one. There's a different
white
one.
Wow, a white one. Yeah.
Amazing, eh?
Well, enjoy your day.
Thank you.
Okay. Beautiful meadow. So, trying to get to, cannot see anymore, the spring up there. So, it's a little bit of a roundabout going. Oh, look at this. May not be obvious that this path leads to the spring, but it does. There's Manchester. Top. So we are at about 7,000 feet here above sea level, something like that. It's not obvious why this path snakes like this, going left and right. I mean, it goes uphill a little bit, but not so much that you need to zigzag. But anyway, it's a nice in the shade. This path here leads to the parking lot just below the old ski bowl, but we want to go there, so we need to take the other fork we just came at the fork here. There, and I went straight, but I have to go here. So if you come from the ski bowl parking place, you go left. If you come from the lower Panama Meadows, you go right. Ceremony, so don't want to disturb too much. Tomorrow is August 8th, the Lion's Gate, 88, double infinity symbol. So it's one of these days when many people come to the mountain. So I thought I'd go a day earlier to avoid too many people. But still, there's already people here. If you can hear the drum, drum just stopped. Said it's not immediately obvious that this is the path to the spring because it makes a detour, but there we are. View West Longdon Range, just off the west coast, Pacific Ocean, and here through the trees, Manchester.
Thank you so much. Mm-hmm. Okay. ¿Hiciste el hueco ahí?
Sí.